The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of
so many rockets.
Every counseling will be available to conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
I'm gonna start hallucinating in real life, thinking there's rocket turrets. Because I hear the fucking sound of them locking on so much. I paused the game earlier. And I swear to God, I heard a fucking rocket in my house. This game is making me go fucking crazy, dude. I wonder if I can... Wait. Can I grab the rockets? I don't know. And I kind of went overboard with these fucking... Alright, whatever. I feel like they could have kept the challenge, like, around the same if they included even less rocket turrets. Like, sometimes less is more. Oh, where's the... Oh! Look, they're floating! Look at this! Couldn't even figure out how to mount them to the ceiling or the wall? Come on. They're just like, yep, we're just making all of them float now. Don't even care. Okay. Yeah, not even gonna fucking bother with that. Oh god. No! Yep, not even gonna bother with the fucking energy ball either. Just straight to the exit. Fuck that. I skipped the puzzles on that one. Oh god, this is gonna be insane. Whoa.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Is this a joke? I mean, obviously I know... The mod itself is a joke, but where's the fucking door? Is it breakable? Do I have to shoot it? Do I have to portal bump through it? Maybe I could try burn your house down. Nope, that did not do anything. What the hell? Is this seriously gonna force me to portal bump through this? Yeah, of course it is. Okay. Dude! I got stuck. Oh no, now the portal gun is back to glitchiness. No! Why don't they just use the normal aperture turrets? Who's there? Like, why feel the need to add, like, these reskinned Half-Life 2 ones? Doesn't make sense. Even coming from, like, a nonsensical, on-purpose standpoint. Well, shit. Oh, God. Aw, shit. Combustible lemon. Nope. What I need is this. Can't pull him from a distance. What the hell? Maybe I just have to throw stuff at him. What? Those kind of feel like this gravity gun. Like, it looks cool, but I think it's actually weaker than the one in Half-Life 2. Nope. Ah, that was lame. Oh, what? No more combustible lemons. Okay. Nope. No! Maybe I shouldn't have used up all those combustible lemons. This can knock him over, can it? No, it does not. Might just have to try and throw other turrets at it, I guess. Here we go. That works. No, what? Come from? I'm back to glitchiness. Oh, God. Uh-oh. No. Oh, no. Come on. Get in there. Oh, God, what is... Huh? What? What the hell? Don't trap yourself in Chamber 15. Bastard bitch? What? It's kind of cool they add their own graffiti. B-mod moment. Oh my God. Praise be upon the rocket turret queen. Whoa, there's so much beans. Look at this. Jesus. This person really loves farting, apparently. Alright. Well. Are you kidding? Do I have any more grenades left? No, I do not. Okay. They're fucking stuck against the gate. There we go. Can't wait to see what the other Ratman dens have in them. What other weird shitpost weird stuff going on. Oh god! Maybe I should not have wasted those combustible lemons. In Freeman's mind, Freeman calls Grenades Ambassador Pineapple. But these are a different type of fruit. The combustible lemon. Oh god. Hey, it's like a domino effect. That's cool. Turret dominoes. Playing different music. Okay. Actually, this ain't too hard if you have the gravity gun. Just need to get in there. Oh god! There was more than I was expecting in there.
Android, the enrichment center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will
fuck all you
at the first sign of defiance.
That's so fun.
Yeah.